In this example, we are given that in a venturi meter, the diameter of pipe is 4 cm and that of construction is 3 cm. When water flows, the height of water level in the pressure tubes are 15 and 20 cm and we are going to find the discharge rate of pipe. We just draw the situation here. We can see in a venturi meter, there are two pressure tubes. One is attached to a pipe and other is connected to the construction, which is of smaller cross-sectional area. And say in this situation, we are given that the diameter is 4 cm at the level of pipe and at the level of construction, it is 3 cm. So obviously the flow velocity here will increase and pressure will drop. So water level here will be less and the water level in this tube will be relatively more. And the difference in the two levels here we can see it is given to be 5 cm because here it is 15 and 20 cm. Now if flow rate here is V1, flow rate here is V2, we know well that in venturi meter, the flow velocity of fluid in pipe is given as this. We already calculated in the separate section of venturi meter analysis, and this V1 can be given as by the expression root of 2gh by A1 square by A2 square minus 1, where A1 and A2 are the cross-sectional areas of pipe and the construction region. And here if diameters are given, then area is proportional to square of diameter. So if we substitute the values here, you can see this will be root of this 2G we can take as 10, height difference between the two pressure tubes is 5 cm, it is 0.05, divided by the ratio of the two areas will be proportional to the ratio of square of their diameters. So here I can use it as 4 by 3 to power 4 minus 1. And on substituting the values, we are getting it as root of the numerator, you can see it is 20 multiplied by 0.05 is 1, divided by it is 256 by T1 minus 1. And if we just simplify this expression, we'll get it 9 by 5 root 7 meters per second. That is the speed of liquid flow in the pipeline, water flow in the pipeline. And if we wish to find out the discharge rate of pipe, discharge rate of pipe, the rate at which it is ejecting, or the volume flow rate of water can be given as the product of area and the flow velocity. And the area of the pipe can be given as pi r square, the radius is 2 cm. So I can just calculate it in centimeters per second. So it is pi multiplied by 2 square multiplied by the speed of water flow in centimeter per second. If I'll take, this will be 900 by 5 root 7 centimeters per second. So on calculation, this will give us 3600 pi by 5 root 7 centimeter cube per second. That will be the discharge rate and answer to this problem. If we require, we can further numerically simplify it.